Great. Kazakhstan, Project Carbonic. Sword fragment was taken to a secret Soviet... No. The sword fragment was taken to a secret Soviet laboratory decades ago. Facility rumored to study the paranormal. Alistair is going to try to confirm the facts of the story while I'm... en route. En route. En route. See what fuckery is in this level. I'm wondering what the motorbike section is going to be like. I reckon there's going to be loads of pits. Deaths. 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 There seems to be trouble below. You've got there right on time. Or a little late. Those are Rutland's men attacking the Kazakhs.
Hailing!
Here we go, here we go. Now watch, watch me, watch me, watch me plummet to my death. Go that way. Yeah, the enemies are a bit more aggressive there. Look. It makes a sound of me taking damage when I use medipacks. Push left and it went out. They know this game is going to be fuckery, that's why they're dropping medipacks willy-nilly. Does that random second jump? Oh, I could have just. I didn't know I could just walk down. It's got like that 007 sound. I should do a playthrough of 007. I remember playing, I did try recording it years ago on the N64, the Hapog, and on the laptop. And I never finished it. I don't know why. I got to a level and I didn't know what I was doing. I just gave up. I think we need to go in this building first. My spidey sense is tingling. I reckon we've got to go in here. No, we don't. Fuck you. This game is fucking trash. I pushed right and it just walked me off the fucking edge. And not only that, you can't go back. In fact, I pushed right. If I push left, it just walks me off. I've got to waste my many packs because of their shit. I said three, right? I used the medipack, so why is there two? Just fucking get out of there. Why waste my medipacks on that? Nice! I can't get that many back. What, am I dead? What happened there? I'm not even pushing R to rev it. I push it once and then it's done it by itself. I'm just smashing the shoot button. Maybe that's why I was messing up the Garner motorbike section. Maybe. Well, there's the train. Move, for fuck's sake! This is garbage! This reminds me of that Fantastic Dizzy minecart section. That was easier than the DS version. I did not make it jump like that. Do I jump from here or? Nah. Fucking hell. Oh, look, I can go across here. Or maybe not. See what I mean? Like, exact same thing. So why didn't it grab it before? Maybe I've got a... Maybe I've got to turn the blades off or something. Easy as that. I thought it was more to it than that. Here we go, the electric. Oh, that was that was just pure luck that I grabbed that. I wasn't expecting to do that. This is like some bullshit. This is. What? I can't. As I'm sliding down, I can't see down enough to know where I'm when I'm jumping. Yep, eat my inputs. See the platform up there, so how do I get there? You see, dropping my inputs. When it lands, when you see me just walk off the edge and then it just randomly jumps when I hit the ground, I'm not pushing jump there. I'll say when I push jump, when I push the button. Didn't do it. Fucking saw that. You see what I mean? I can't. It doesn't. The camera doesn't pan down low enough. Push the generator on to make the exit door open. Can't do anything to it. Do I need to walk around it or over it or? Let me jump over it. Oh, maybe if I got over it, that's why. That's flashing, so I've got to jump for that or? Yep, nearly fucking died. That's got to come down, isn't it? That's the exit, right? I'm gonna say I gotta make my way back. That's pumping now. That door at the back should be open now. We're gonna fucking die. I don't know why they have to make it so complicated. Like, switch the generator on to make the exit door open. So is that the exit door there? This green box looks a bit suspect, doesn't it? Oh yeah, look, how was I meant to know that I can climb up here? Look, it doesn't look like a ladder, does it? Maybe now I can pull it or something. I tried to jump early to make it over there, but it still fucked me up. What have we got here? Gas. I don't know whether to just walk off or make a jump. Because I can't pan the camera down. I don't know why I started running. I was taking damage no matter what there. Can hear that rattly sound. Tells me blades are spinning. Maybe I could climb up this pole. We're gonna die anyway. Look, I've got like a smidge of health left. I don't know what's up there. It could be just a secret or a collectible. Excuse me? It wouldn't jump at all. It just got stuck climbing up. But there's some fuckery in this game, it's horrible. Oh, so seeing if I had to like go between the poles. When I jump for that third pole, it didn't grab it, did it? Oh, I can see the pole there. Up higher, I've got to get there. It's just coin flip. I'm just flipping the coin whether the game will actually fucking function. Won't grab the pole, like fucking sake. Huh. Look, it won't jump. When you see it just staying in one spot trying to climb up, I was pushing left, trying to jump to that third pole, but it wouldn't do anything. Let's see what's over here. Nothing. You have to go this way. Maybe I've got to climb up to the... It won't jump to the left. You've got to sort of, I think you've got to like jump between the electric. It done it that time. Fucking hell. And now it's coin flip whether you can grab that one now. Fucking hell. Right, I don't know what to do here. Do I drop down or what? But there's a big ball of electric, so yeah, just... nothing could jump up. I couldn't jump up to nothing, and I couldn't drop down to anything. So what's going on here? I've already tried that way, there was nothing there. Can't see what there is. If I touch that, I'm dead. No, I didn't teach you that tutorial. I just fucking winged that. And it done that same thing where it jumps, and then when you grab something, it would jump randomly, just jump again. Tell me, like, I went to the edge of the pipe. This game is fucking dog shit. Like, they made it horrible. When these studios make games, you're meant to, they forget about the fun part of the game. The game's meant to be fun, not fucking frustrating. I don't mind a little bit of challenging platforming or a bit of a riddle to figure out the puzzle, but when you got fuckery like this. I mean, at this point, the company Eidos, you don't even make games, you just rob people's fucking money because you just fraudulent make people pay for your shit, and it's crap. Now we're stuck to this bit again. So look, it doesn't want me to jump for it like that. Do you know what it wants me to do? It wants me to jump like that to it. Like, fuck you. That's the gate there, isn't it? No, it's not. Oh, there's more. There's more, guys. I wonder how many people actually completed this game and thought, right, or got to this point and think, fuck it, it's not worth finishing. And there's more. Jesus, the gift that keeps giving, innit? Fucking hell, but you don't want it. Looks like a ladder there. Look. We're dead. Look, we're on death's door here. Just kill me. Fuck you. I just die. Fucking hell, look, 40 minutes on this level. But look there. It looks like there's a ladder there. Oh, the ladder there. Yeah, no, we'll put a collectible right above the electric where you can't get it. Nice one. That fucked me up. I thought, oh yeah, we'll get that collectible. I should just leave it. Done it again where it just randomly jumped twice. Yeah, or you can just fucking hell. Looks like you can. Done it again. I didn't make it jump twice. I didn't want you to do that. Fucking hell. I'm gonna show up and get back. I push jump, I fucking swear to you, I push jump, it just did nothing. No, go back. Face the other way, you tart! For fuck's sake! Imagine playing this on an actual fucking Game Boy Advance. Like, I'd be fucking smashing the shit. See, I can't judge when to. Done the double jump. I didn't even push a button, but it did it. I'm saying nothing. Maybe I can jump to it from here. No, you can't. Dare, don't you fucking do this to me. Don't say you want me to go all the way fucking back. Oh no, I could have just dropped down. That's how you get that collector bullet, the electrics. I think he wants me to jump to there. Double jumped again when I did want it to. Hmm. Where does he want me to go? I know what it wants me to do. Fucking bollocks game. Look, we've been in this one nearly an hour on this level. Make the rope go down. Shit, like so where does it want me to go from here? Like, unless it wants me to get back here and go out, or did I try that? Press that to switch the panel. I did that. Oh, it's that! I've got to drag it! Fucking hell! When I looked at it, I think it looks like one of those collectibles. Electric round it. Right, boss time, right? Wrap all the pipe. Can help. What do I do now? There's nothing up here. Or was it just for the collectible? This game is like something else. This is the boss fight, by the way. I just noticed when I died. Then once we deflect the switches and then maybe grapple something. What does it want me to do? Like, fucking hell! Is there just no push A to do this? Fucking hell, that boss fight is crap in every single version. It's never like a smooth fight. Fucking hell, I'm gonna stop there. This one took me over an hour to do.